Welcome to Sewbliss. Today I'm going to show you how to make this really cute tutu. It's perfect for any Halloween costume. So make sure to have fun and be creative when you're making it. Now the supplies that you're going to need for this project are, first you're going to need some elastic. I'm just using half an inch wide elastic, but you can go up to about an inch would be perfect. I'm using a smaller one because I'm making a smaller tutu. And I cut mine at 13 inches because I'm making a newborn size, which is about a 12 inch one. So first you figure out the waist size that you need, which I need 12 inches, and then you add an inch to that. So I did 13 inches for mine. The next thing that you're going to need is some tulle. And I just got these rolls from Walmart. You could buy the tulle off the bolt, but I find that this is going to be a lot easier to work with. You can do whatever color combination you want. It would be a lot of fun to do multiple colors in one. So keep that in mind when you're doing this. I'm also going to be using a book, but you could use a book, cardboard, a paper towel roll, really anything. And we're going to use that to hold our elastic in place while we put the tulle on it. So it's just going to make things a little bit easier while we make the tutu. And then lastly, you're just going to need all of your basic sewing supplies. So let's get started. Now to figure out the length of elastic that you're going to need, you could measure the child first, but if you're making it as a gift, that's really not an option. Then you could look on Pinterest, and there are a lot of sizing guides for children's waists. Just look up tutu sizing guides or children's sizing and you should be able to find it. So for mine, I'm doing a newborn size, so they recommend that it's 12 inches long. And then I added an inch because we have to sew the ends together, so we'll overlap it a little bit. If you are measuring the actual child, just make sure you add an inch to whatever size you get from their measurement. So now we're ready to sew the elastic ends together. So I'm just going to overlap them by half of an inch and pin it, and then I'll sew that down using an X stitch, and that'll just really help keep that in place so that way when it's stretching around the child, it won't break and then come apart. So just make sure you use a really strong stitch. Now once your elastic's all sewn together and ready to go, we are now ready to get the tulle ready. Instead of cutting each strip individually, I'm gonna show you how you can easily cut them all at once. So what I'm gonna do is, this is a book I have. I want my tulle strips to be a little small because it's for a newborn. If you want them a little longer, you can use a bigger book or a piece of cardboard or something to that extent. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna hold it at one end and then I'm gonna just start wrapping the tulle around the book. And I'm just gonna wrap until the whole roll runs out. Now once I have a good amount of tulle wrapped around the book, I'm then gonna go on one end of it and I'm just gonna cut right down the center. And I'm going to cut through all those layers. Now I'm going to put my elastic around my book or your cardboard or whatever you're going to be using. And then I'm going to take three pieces of the tulle that I just cut. So three of these strips. I'm going to place them on top of each other just like this. And if you want your skirt a little thicker, you can do more layers or you can also do less layers. I just want it a medium fullness. So I'm going to do three layers, but you can do as many as you want. And then I'm going to take the pieces and bunch them in the middle like that and fold it in half. So I have this nice half piece just like this. You want to make sure you're right in the middle. So make sure that your ends are the same length and they meet up. So once I'm at this point, I sew my fingers up here so I can get through it. I'm going to take the tulle and I'm going to go underneath the elastic. And then I'm going to take the tulle down here and put it through this hole. Then I'm going to pull the tulle down and tighten that knot. So essentially you're making a slip knot. Now when you're tightening, just make sure you're not tightening it too much that the elastic can't move and you're stretching it more, because we don't want to stretch it more. We just want to have it sit on there nicely, but you want to make sure the tulle isn't going to fall off. So now I'm just going to do that all the way around my elastic. Now when you're done putting your tulle on, it'll look like this. And you might say it doesn't look as full as you want it to. So what you need to do is you need to take the pieces of tulle and pull them apart from the other pieces that you have. So we had those three pieces together and they're all sticking together. So if you pull each one of those apart, it'll make it that much fuller. And then you can just manipulate it and make it look however you want. And now you are all done with your tutu. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like and to subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!